Yeah, seems cold outside, man. Larry said he's cursed and a demon is hunting him, and Sullyface actually saw the demon in the attic. Or no, it wasn't in the attic, I think it was in Larry's house, the kitchen, where it was very dark. Rubik's cube, no, give me the cube! Okay, so I got a puzzle box. Basically, it's my first day living in this building, with my dad, and I already got one of the residents arrested with attempted murder. Well, accusing him of murder. Now I'm playing with my Larry friend that has a very funny nose. Okay, this is here. What the fuck is this, man? Gun. Creepy, I like that. The red eyed demon, huh? Yes, 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 yes. Cool, thank God. Sorry, can't have much time. Remember the red ball? What? Any type of ghost, any whatever. That's cold. Okay. That took forever. Now he scares everyone here. He wasn't always like that. I guess her dad is the good. Third floor, eh?
The fuck?
I don't think Stacy's alright, okay? Do you really want to get into the hole? Yeah. Take me for the creepy hole. Oh. Oh, that's the red ice demon. Oh, so long nose saved my ass. He is going to the treehouse next to Addison Apartments. Oh, come on. Oh, wow. The whole thing is done. Thank God it's not snowing anymore. Ghost of Larry? Well, so Larry died somehow, and the idiot just fell from the... Fake doctor. You're an idiot. Only one who believes is dead now. The fuck? I don't know what I did, okay?